bones ache for the moon sugar. It has been too long since I tasted it.
You're not...
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, never tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Storm.
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you so much for taking... You and me... We're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
What? Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
It means so much to us to have the claw back
Thank
where it belongs.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder. Worthy of time and consideration.
Safety. I'm Skald's house, Carl, and head of his guard.
To handle the town's safety?
My only aim
what
is
this about?
Peace.
Not as dumb as you look.
You keep pledging more and more of our
There's no honor in being it. My family has served Skald Felgape's family for generations.
God, the best place for our men is driving the Imperials back. I will ensure that men from Dawnstar get every opportunity for glory.
Glory is meaningless if they have no home to return. I urge you to lower our commitment until I'm sure we're safe.
I'm here to lend my men. So, you wish to master the arcane arts. Another fine day in Dawnstar.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Lead the way. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Still here. I'd be honored to be your steward. You've built a fine...
Of course.
What are we running short?
I'll see to...
Is there anything else you need?
I'll see to it at...
Is there anything else you need?
I'll see to it at once.
What? Nah!
Long life to you, Thane. Of course. What are we running short? I'll see to it. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. I'll have it delivered to the chest near your workbench.
What? Nah! What? Nah!
I am your sword and... Of course. What are we running short? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it at once.
I am your sword, Of course. What are we running Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. I'll have it delivered. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. I'll have it delivered to the chest near your workbenches.
Ulld!
Thank you.
Yeah. What?
Ah!
What?
Nah! Thank you.
One!
Long life.
If you let Kesh have them. Yes, yes, this will create a fine view. That should do. Now, inhale deeply.
Breathe deep. More to sense. I would but have no you here when a fool after too much wine.
These vapors
fill your lungs. I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine. I sent a blessing to Mundus, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. Not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardoms and kill Orchendor in my name. An impertinent question. The elf must die. Either carry out my will or do not. You are not the only mortal agent I could choose. The pettiness of mortals. I had almost forgotten. I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dweemer make, capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword. Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours. So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Orchendor? Keshnoim. He is an overseer, shepherd, gathers the afflicted, contains the festering wound. Orchendor and his afflicted are meant to stand ready, awaiting Periite's command to cover the world with his blessing. He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease. Not far, not far. This one looks upon it on clear days. Look to the west, at the foot of the mountain. The dwarven ruins there. Without them. Until next time.
Ready to go.
Captain Gallen does a business around here. I'm just chipping.
Closing up.
What? Close enough.
Good.
I must dedicate myself to
restore and protect us. We will be safe.
Do not distract me. I must dedicate myself to maintaining the bell.
They have forgotten.
me now if you... Huh? I don't care if he's their master. Truly?
Well done.
I'll just keep two of them myself. No need for Neloth to know. Take that last taproot and plant it into the wall of the withered house. I am his mycologist. He may have grown Tel Mithrin by himself, but I nurture it. Mushrooms, fungi are my life's work. When I saw Tel Mithrin, I knew I had to be here. I've learned so much since then. Me? No. That's Mos Deloth's doing. I wasn't even born then. It's Telvanni magic at its best. He brought the cuttings with him from Morrowind, and used sorcery to throw them. Yes. That was a lifetime ago. I was just a young girl when Red Mountain erupted. Master Neloth was already old. My mother put me on a boat to Skyrim. The last time I ever saw her, she was standing on the dock as my ship sailed away. I've got the best selection of mushroom and fungi. I like your... I probably have some potions around here that might... Mathala, you'd think Nello. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions. Mathala cloak you. Mathala cloak you.
First, it's at Spontant, then my home. It's almost like something.
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this worth my while. This is Atalvani Tower. It's my citadel, grown from the spores of the giant fungus trees found in Morrowind. Back in the homeland, there are other Talvani wizards that have them as well. Telvanni are the master wizards of Morrowind. The greatest of us grow magical towers like this one from the mighty fungus trees. Together we form House Telvanni, one of the great houses of Morrowind. The great house. I am likely the greatest wizard you will ever meet.
Who else do you think could create a staff enchanter? If you make yourself useful around here, I might just let you use it.
An ash body, and now it's running amok!
I am embarrassed to admit that it was my fault. Master Neloth refused to teach me the Ash Guardian spell, so I read his spellbook on my own and learned it. Something went wrong when I captured it. The creature is attacking everything in sight. I need to keep Master Neloth distracted. There is no help while you are taking care of the creature. I'll try to figure out what went wrong. Thank you. Hurry. I'll get Master Neloth distracted.
Destroy the Ash Guardian yet. Master Neloth will kill me, or worse, if he finds out.
What a relief. I don't have any gold to be with, but I can give you the staff.
No, it turns out that the spell requires a heartstone to cast. If you cast the spell without a heartstone, it attacks anything in sight.
This is Master Neloth's tower. You've never heard of the Great Houses of Morrowind? House Tel'Vanni is the house of the Master Wizard. Master Neloth is one of the oldest and most respected members of House Tel'Vanni. Not so much with as for. I am Master Neloth's apprentice. He's teaching me the art of sorcery. Well, he is a very great wizard. It's a great honor for him to have taken me as his... To be honest, it's horrible. He's very unpleasant and hardly teaches me anything. Even so, I pick up a lot from just watching him.
Have you seen Verona? I'm hungry. You are too young to remember the Nerevarine. He defeated Degothur and saved us all from the Blight. Red Mountain dominates the island. Every now and then, ash and debris. It is the only place where silt striders can be. Although I managed to transplant a few here when I arrived. It's the homeland of the Dunmer. The lesser races call us Dark Elves. We built great works there, like Vivek and Aldrun. Many of them are destroyed now, either by Red Mountain or the Argonian invasion. There is the big island of Ardenfell and the coastal mainland. House Calvani has its properties on Ardenfell. I've never been to the mainland. When the city of Vivek was destroyed, it took kids for us to rebuild. We are still but a shadow of our glorious past, but someday we will rise again. The ignorant think it is only a place of ash and lava. It has rolling green plains and swamps and verdant hills. Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis fruit tea.
What? Make my own tea?
I am a master wizard of the House Telvanni. Other people make tea for me. Obviously not, or you would have a cup of tea in your hands. I suppose you want to be asked nicely. Very well. Please, oh hero of Skyrim, please find Verona. I shall be ever so grateful. I'm running low on heartstones. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Every time the Red Mountain belches, more of them land here. Look around for impact crit. You may need to pick away at it to try a good luck. I don't know. I still have some research to do before I'll know anything for certain. Don't grit. The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Have you found every time the Red Mountain belches, more of them land here? Look around for impact craters, exposed rock, that sort of thing. I wonder if a drag. I might have a few staffs if you're interested in that sort of thing. That then.
Master, you promised it.
Fix the staff, and I'll teach you the spell.
Yes, Master. Thank you, Master. I'll fix it right away.
got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hold. I don't care if he's a... Good. Now maybe Nelok will get off my back about it. I suppose you think you should get paid for it. Here, take these. I'll sell you more if you come back later. She left for Raven Rock hours ago. She promised to bring me some fresh blister wart.
If you're looking for a passage, talk to Captain Gallagher.
Thank you.
I'd appreciate it.
I've used Septim's suffer, is all I ask.
She's still in mourning.
Always sad when someone has to die.
Staying safe, I hope?
Something for just about everybody in here. Give up, or... Have any questions?
Have you taken care of that?
Thank you! Asura's prophecy always guides you to fortune. Speaking of fortune, here. Everything I earned from my last shipment, it's yours. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them measures. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Until next time.
Need something?
Name's new.
Everyone's looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget,
Captain Nightingale, it's always a pleasure to see you.
I'll report.
In fact, I'm glad you're here. There's something I'd like to ask you.
A pleasure to see you as well, Naranya. What can I do for you?
Fruits and vegetables. I was wondering if you still have many associates in the shipping profession. I have a business proposition for any sailors who might be looking to make a few extra septums.
If that business proposition includes smuggling, forget it. The sailors I know are plenty good at finding trouble without any help from you.
Oh, you're such a wet blanket, Captain.
Take home Windhelm's finest and freshest produce today.
travel more, but trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Whatever you need, by you. Here it is, simple and strong. I can. You looking for a new plate?
It means so much.
Thank you so much. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I am your sword and your shield.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the companions. So, you...
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, you know. Well met. Take a look. Steal anything from my shop.
Help! I'm getting out of here. Someone do something.
Feels good. Take a look.
See me at my forge. Arms or armor.
Some new, perhaps. Someone. Don't let the shop take a look. Until next time.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Every.
Take a look.
Do come back.
Take a quick look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If what do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. If you need a remedy.
Stop, folks. Imperial targets. Keep no matter to you.
You're someone who got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Have you met my... Take a look.
Welcome to... Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Got a lot of steel to shame. Gods be praised.
Thank you.